popped on my PC Engine. So, let's see if it died while I was away from it. Oh wait, I still have these screens up. I will get back to working on this more later. Let me close this. Give me a second here. This is a bit silly of me to have up at the moment. There we go. Here we go. All right, PC Engine. Let's see. I don't like the noise it just made. Seems oddly quiet. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Not good when it starts off like this right at the start of the stream. Hey, PO. On. Let's stop and think here. And there, it's spinning. Ah. Dynax, huh? That's interesting. So yeah, a Gainax game. This means I should be expecting jiggle physics. Oh, I'm getting some sub notifications. Thank you for subscribing, MKT. I think that is a YouTube sub. Because that's usually what those notices are like the YouTube subs catching up. Thank you for the subscription. I didn't read that one. Thank you for a subscription, Andrew Essert. What's in diner? Alright, let's press start, I guess. I did press start, right? Thank you for the subscription. Yeah, there we go. And I can't read any of these, so I guess I'll just pick this first one. Thank you for the subscription, Kikumaru0935. Thank you for the subscription. Alright, I'm in control. Thank you for the subscription, Kevin Meacha. Do I, like, take the sword? Oh yeah, I guess I do take this. All right. That's a really slow. Oh, I guess it was the initial load times. The movement in this feels really odd. It's got that weird, like, four-directional movement style that is frequent in games like these. Very hard to figure out which way I actually want to go in. I feel like when I try to move down, I move left. It's like, ugh. Okay, I can't get past that. By the way, is there like no sound coming out of the PC Engine, or is that just me? Let me raise the volume on this. It seems like there's a bit of sound. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, the controls in this are pretty awkward. Okay, so I guess this looks like an enemy I can fight? Let's see. Stabby stabby? Stabby stabby? There we go, he dead. Okay, thank goodness that first enemy was easy. So, let's see, do I guess I go downstairs? Hello, the pig. Hello, Vitani. Yeah, I wonder if the sound on my PC Engine in general is getting weaker, or if that's just in my head, or if it's something about this game. Nothing here? Well, I guess I'll go lower. Oh, I can't go back up that way. Light Crusader? It does kind of look like that. What's this? I'm guessing that's a checkpoint or a save point or something. Okay, let's see. Up the stairs. There's a lot of holes on the ground now. Oh. I can apparently fall in the holes in the ground. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. I am now moving this rotting corpse. Dropped it down below. That's some interesting puzzle mechanic. The game's name is a bit hard to properly assess reading. It's called, like, I guess I pronounce it, like, Gothenbiner. Like, you'd have to look up how it's spelled. It's a... I think it's meant to be, like, a German-sounding name. Alright. So now we, I guess we move this corpse. There's only so much distance I can move it, though. Hidden. Man, I want to get her in a different position for this. There we go. Open the door. No, don't close the door again! Oh, these controls are a bit on the janky side. Okay, there we go. Move that corpse over there so that it's nice and, not really useful. Alright. I guess we go up these stairs now. Oh, don't go back down. Oh, man, that's annoying. Okay. And, Oh, no. Why did I do that? I swear, I'm probably gonna end up dying by jumping down a flight of stairs too many times. I swear, that's gonna be how I end up getting killed here. Like, this is so... That's so jank for me. You know what? Don't go near the blue shit. Let's, crank that. I don't know what cranking that does, but I cranked it. Okay, let's go back downstairs without taking damage. Okay. I go back down here, maybe? What's this? What's this for? Oh, do I put it back up here to, No. That's not what that's for, apparently. Does this thing heal me? That thing heals me. Okay, I figured that out. Thank you, game. Alright, so, what do I do? Can I take this upstairs? Apparently I can. Oh! Dang! And I did that a completely different way before. Interesting. Alright. So... Okay, let's try this again. Does this... Does this blue thing do... Ah, shoot. Am I missing something about this? I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something here that isn't getting done. It seems like I can only crank it one way and then reverse it. I can't seem to fall down in there. I do believe I'm missing something here. Gotta be something about that. Chains and the, oh shoot. Didn't mean to grab the stairs. Didn't mean to grab that. No! Ugh! Well, thank goodness this isn't on a time limit like Prince of Persia. Otherwise, this jank would really be... Can I stab the... There's some points where it seems like it has really bad slowdown for, like, no real good reason. Is there anything... No, don't close the door! Is there anything this way that I'm missing? No. Oh, now that I have the door open, can I drag this guy? Around? Huh. Maybe there is a puzzle here involving dragging this corpse. No. Oh! I made him fall! I made the corpse fall. Oh, what if... Logically, him being in there now would jam the mechanism. But let's try... Try getting up... Oh my gosh! Simply navigating the character seems like the most difficult thing to do in this game! Huh, that don't really seem like it that really affected the, I guess that's things just for show. Let's try going down from here and seeing if I changed anything with that corpse being thrown into the system. Dude, I threw that corpse around here. Oh, wait. Was that downstairs area accessible before? Did I solve it? Hold on, let's go down here. Oh boy, this looks like a new area. Oh boy. Going down some flights of stairs. Navigate a bit, I don't know. Alright. Alright. Suspiciously empty looking at the moment. It's almost intimidating. Now it's cracking wide open. What the heck are those? Let's see. Can't go there yet. Down this. Can't seem to go down this way. Taking a long way around. Oh, I do notice the game got noisier, by the way. Oh dear. Now it's like, where the heck am I going? Oh. Let's try to open this door. Seems to want to stab the door rather than open it. So I guess it doesn't open like that. This? I got a hammer? Okay, so can I use the hammer to break the door? No. No. Hammer's gotta be... I hit the gong. Uh-oh, I'm not sure I should've hit the gong. Okay, so hitting, I seem safe. Okay. I see. Okay, I wasn't in danger there. Okay. I'm nervous about being surrounded by the robots. But it seemed like I should have been more nervous about the prospect of the game crashing on me. Which thankfully didn't happen, but... Can't open door. Okay, so I'm guessing hitting this gong here is part of a puzzle. Oh yeah, the Mario RPG remake. I am curious how that turns out. Looks like it's pretty good. Alright, let's try going up here. I will not bother those guys for now. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. If I go up here, like this, oh, I'm back here. Oh, that gong. Okay, so that automatically goes back up. Okay. Okay. It seems very much like a sort of puzzle game. We're figuring out what you gotta do. Is a big part of the gameplay. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint. I'm hoping. The robot with the hammer. Oh, that makes sense. It's like using a hammer on an armor knight. So I probably needed this hammer specifically for the sequence. Alright. Probably the sword would be ineffective. Oh! Wow! You got aggressive. Alright. Now there are no more bells. Think. So, what did that do? Doesn't seem like I can put down this hammer for some reason. There's probably a scripted sequence where I gotta, where it's gonna be put down that I'm gonna need to find out about later. Okay, let's see. Try hitting the gong here. Oh, I don't know, Denson. What did you buy? Can I use this to break? Oh! I broke the rocks with the hammer. But now I can't climb the stairs because I can't put the hammer down. How do I put the hammer down? Let's see here. There's some parts where it looks like she clips through the wall, but it's kind of like a, oh, but not really moment. Alright, let's try wrapping around some more here. Nope, can't wrap around more. Oh, boy. Can I go this way? Happen? Can I break anything here? No. Maybe if I go back to where I put the hammer, I can put it back where I found it. I think I need to take it up. Here. I really don't know how to de-equip the hammer. This is a bit awkward for me. Oh, a TurboGrafx, like a whole console. Did you get that for a good price? Like, I mostly got the Japanese stuff because TurboGrafx seemed like it was too expensive for me to bother with. 120? For just the base system, no CD add-on? Or did you get, like, a CD add-on for it? Okay, I'm starting to get stumped. I feel like I need to figure out how to get the hammer dropped. But I am not certain how to get the hammer dropped. Oh yeah, if you're getting RX Duo. Yeah, I see. I'm hitting, like, both... Is this meant to be a six button? Let's see. No, this game does not react to six button configuration well. Okay, so it's definitely not a six button. I have a feeling I'm supposed to climb these stairs, but to climb these stairs, it looks like I need to drop this hammer, but I can't figure out how to drop this hammer. This isn't some sort of situation where you can softlock yourself in dumb ways, is it? Problem is, I'm hitting both the buttons. Neither of them are making her drop this. I'm literally setting them on turbo fire now. Again, two button configuration. Can't figure it out. If for some reason hitting this button seems to make her run faster, like she's dropped something, but she's not actually dropping it, is the problem. Almost feels like I hit a game bug. Right, here was where I found it. It was like on the floor here. I tried mashing. I tried holding. I've tried hitting the door multiple times. There's nothing clearly happening. That's trouble then. If I'm not able to drop the item, I might be out of luck. Like, what is preventing me? Yeah, I'm holding one. Like, right now I'm holding one, and it seems to lock my character in place. If I hold the other button, it's like mashing attack. Like, that's how it looks. If I set the button on this button on like turbo fire, here's how it looks. If I hit start, nothing happens. Wait. I hit select mode. Select mode dropped the item. Who said it was button one again? Alright, anyway. Let's go upstairs. Bird? What? That bird just abruptly dropped me off somewhere. Oh, look at this cracked wall. Okay, so I guess I can't use the sword there because she literally just unsheaths the weapon. Alright. Well, yeah, but, like, let me look at it on, like, a joypad for comparison, because I'm pretty certain button 1 and 2 are A and B, respectively, and... Oh, I can move this, I can move this, for some reason. And, like, then it has, like, start and, like, select mode. What am I doing here exactly? Oh. I cut a rope. Hopefully that was correct. Okay, so, moving this some more. Cut this rope next. Alright. Okay, I am not entirely sure what moving that is supposed to accomplish. Maybe I will find out a bit later. I could move it downstairs. Maybe it'd be the key to breaking that wall. But I don't see anything obvious there. Oh, maybe I can move it upstairs. Okay, maybe I can move that thing upstairs. Let's see. Oh man, but if I move, if that's what I had to do, then moving it that way was a waste of my time. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Maybe I had to move it upstairs. Let's see. Thank goodness this is a very slow-paced puzzle game and not Sonic 3D Blast! Otherwise, I'd be really annoyed at this stuff. Okay, so let's try. Moving this upstairs. Oh. It does not want to move upstairs. It even shakes when I try to move it upstairs. Like I'm bugging out the physics by trying to move it upstairs. It's like, nope. No stairs. No stairs. Can I use it to, can I burn the door with it, maybe? Like, I'm trying to figure out what I'm meant to do with this. Can I burn the door? No. Gosh, this thing's weird. Leaving it in the apparent holes where the rope used to be doesn't seem to do anything. Let's see. There doesn't seem anywhere where I can just drop it. It kind of clipped into that wall. Man. It kind of clipped into the wall. Oh, gosh. I wonder how Gainax coded this. The coding does feel a bit jank. Yeah, it's gotta go somewhere. And it feels like I'm stuck in this spot until I can figure out this puzzle. Yes, Gainax. Literally had their logo pop up right on boot up. See if I can jankify this. Look at that jank. Look at that jank. Oh, Gainax. Gainax. This is why you're an anime studio and not a video game studio. be over here. Doesn't seem to do anything. Okay, let's try moving it right on top of the black spot, then going upstairs and seeing if it affects the bell. No. There's a lot of empty rooms in this. Like I'm guessing there was originally going to be a lot more stuff. It's like how people said that Secret of Mana was supposed to have a lot more stuff, and that's why there's a bunch of rooms which just have nothing but a little freebie treasure chest. Okay, let's try moving this upstairs again. No. Okay, let's try moving it upstairs from the back end. Maybe I have to... Oh, no. It is not letting me go like that. No. And it snapped into a weird place. What? I did it again. Snapped into a weird place twice. Man, this candle puzzle. I wonder if there's something obvious on the thing. That there and go upstairs, I guess, and maybe it'll do something. I don't get why that bell shakes like that. Man, if I could figure out how to come back with the hammer, that'd probably be helpful here. But that doesn't seem to be happening. The answer will frustrate me. Oh boy. So by that, is it like something I really wouldn't think to figure out on my own? Or is it something that's like stupidly obvious? Or if it's something that would be obvious if it weren't for the fact that the game's isometric and it's relying on me being able to find something I can't quite see? That's always a possibility. I mean, this would be under the spot where the shaking bell is. It's like that black spot. The rope, that rope was there. I cut that rope. I also put it right underneath the spot with the cracked wall, in case that did anything. A combination of buttons. I wonder if the shaking is an actual game mechanic. There's not that many buttons to press on a PC Engine, so... Look at that hit! Oh my gosh, this is so jank! Gainax! Gainax! But yeah, really, a combination of buttons. Like I said, there's not many button combos you can do on what is effectively a two-button controller. Like, I can certainly make this candle shake. Dude, a Hadouken on the bell. What the? Why did I make it go pink? It went pink! That looks like a game bug, not an intended mechanic. I mean, I'm doing fireball motions now. I can't really tell if it's actually accomplishing anything, other than just making the thing shake. So I'm guessing if this is about having a really cryptic answer to a problem, I'm gonna guess the idea... No, go back. No. I was thinking maybe if I did the fireball motion, it'd be like not putting this up one step at a time. The only other answer I could probably think of is it's like doing a fireball motion and then it would throw it. This is jank. why sometimes I do like a motion and then she lets go of it. That must be a hint that I'm on to something. Like, maybe I'm doing the correct motion, but it's not the right location. Alright, let's move this over to here, maybe. No. Sometimes it seems like if I just do a fireball motion, she lets go. Or if I hold it down and do the fireball motion, she does some janky motions like that. You know, I'm gonna look up a guide to this, if this is something I'm supposed to read the manual for. Well, I do have the manual, but it's not like I can read it. I may as well. I'll look at it in the manual first, see if I can figure it out from, like, the visuals. And then... Then see. Okay. Okay, I saw that in the chat. Select button. Select mode. Like that. What? Okay, well, that did something alright, but what am I supposed to do with that? Okay, so you do that, and it causes the candle to shoot a fireball out. So I'm guessing I have to shoot that fireball at something. The door! Let's try it at the door. Okay, All right, so I got the door. And now I can move this. Down this way. I see I'm back here. Okay. I can do this door as well. As soon as I, So were there other objects I could have interacted with in that way that I didn't figure out up until this point is the question, obviously. Alright, so, now we, do the jig again. And we blow up that door. Let's see what's up here. This seems like a whole nother section, but am I ready for that yet? It feels like there's some stuff I didn't get done. I hope I didn't reset this entire section. Oh dang, it does kinda... It did reset some things. So, like, was that it? I'll take this with me for a bit. Assuming the game lets me. Oh, of course it wouldn't let me. Alright. Oh, really? Ow! No, it respawned! Oh, thank goodness that was done quickly. So we have a very split path here. Let's try this one that's separated from the others first. Seems like I made the correct choice. I don't think I want to deal with those ghostly things. Where am I? Oh dear, these enemies are starting to get creepier. I think I'll just try walking right past you guys for now, and hope that I don't fall into any sort of instant death trap. A jar? Oh boy, we Zelda. Well, that's not what you use the jar for. Oh. I just threw the jar in the fire. And apparently that did something? Kind of having an I don't get it, but okay moment here. There's apparently more jars. Throw you in the fire, too. Oh, no, no, no. I guess I have to go directly next to it. Oh, no. I guess you only throw one into the fire. I don't get it. But okay. Well, let's move this down here, I guess. There's more these to throw into fires. I think I'll just walk right past these guys and hope there's fine. Thank you. Gosh, it feels like I went from a very tight and narrow maze to a... like, something that looks like a... open world-esque area. Alright, I healed myself. Alright, I'll just take this and run. Sorry, dude. Shoot! Well, guess I gotta fight you. Okay. Can I climb down this? There we go. Going further and further down. Oh. Oh, I thought maybe there would be, like, save points or something. They are kind of unnerving me with how many of them there are. It feels like I should have gotten something like a boss encounter by now. I have a feeling wandering around blindly like this, I'm gonna absolutely miss something important. I put this pot. Oh no! Should not have fallen like that. I'll take that heal. Ugh. I have to deal with you again. Cool. There we go. I don't get why they have one healing up there and then another one, like, right down here. Feels like kind of jank object placement. Gynax! I wonder if there's objects I'm meant to interact with in a way similar to that candle that I haven't thought about doing that with yet. Two at six? So I'm already one third through? So it'd be about like a 3 hour game? Huh. I mean, I know some PC Engine games are a bit on the short side, so... I can't jump past. And that pot that I dropped down there is like gone, is like stuck down there now. So it's kind of like, deal with this enemy. So I'm guessing there's some puzzle I need to clear here involving these pots in order to let me progress. Oh no. This is a trap. Oh boy. This is a dangerous room. Okay. What if I drop pot? Oh gosh, another one? No, no, no. I gotta get away from it. I drop. Oh my gosh! I spawn. Oh, maybe I have to take them. There, I don't know. What's down here? There's another healing thing. Huh. A locked door. This guy might be important to kill. Oh shoot. Hopefully that achieves something I wanted. What is the idea behind that? I wonder. Let me get another. Here I get. Oh, this pot respawn. All right. There. Okay. drop down here. And then go downstairs and see what that takes. That guy's back? Awesome. Wow, look at those graphical glitches. Oh, come on, you! Can't throw it there. Nope, that didn't work. Let's see. Go down there and see it. Okay. There's a lot of pots down here. Bring pots down here. I leave the pots at these doors? I drop the pot. Oh, I can drop the pot further down. Right. Oh wow. I think I may have actually softlocked myself now. Look, she can't pick this up now. She can't pick up that pot. I think I may have softlocked myself. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Oh no. Also, suddenly she's walking fast with the knife. No, she's not. point of those doors? Are they, maybe the doors are meant to be where the pots are meant to go? But it doesn't seem like anything happens when I put the pots inside them or anything like that. I may as well try a little bit more to clear the puzzle, but I feel like I am a bit stumped. I don't know, if I think I softlocked the game, it probably means I softlocked the game. I throw a pot into the ocean, in the water. I can. I mean, if the game lets you do that, there's gotta be some... Gotta be some way that it resolves potential softlock scenarios. Oh yeah! This puzzle's reset when I left that one area with the hammer, so maybe if I go back to the exit, that'll reset the puzzles. Of course, that would mean I wasted a lot of time here, but all well. I mean, I guess my first question is, was I anywhere close to figuring anything out? Pot is key. How about those red holes? Are they something I should be paying attention to? So if that's, let's see, that's hopefully reset the puzzle. That would mean that pot was moved back to its initial location. Right past you. Thank you. Alright, here's that first pot. Okay, this flame is still lit. Okay, so let's try to take a stab. My first guess would be that the pots need to be placed in front of the red. That area doesn't do anything for the pots. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, you weren't on my side. Come on, get over here. There we go. There we go. Est. Really? Asshole? Okay, so here's put this here. I'll get the next one. That room just has that enemy. Doesn't seem like there's anything else in there worth bothering with. Oh no no no, please don't tell me that's going on. Okay, it's not going on with the pot. Something going on here, maybe. No. The enemy spawns are the most annoying thing. Here. I wonder if this pot being cracked is a detail that's worth noting. Oh, screw you! Graphical flicker. Thank you.
Dude. Here. There. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no.
Trouble. At least the enemies can't damage me while I'm on the ladder. Four. Okay, maybe I was mistaken of pots being for the for these locations, because it seems like there's more of these than there are pots for them. So that seems like that's not it. Then I'm like one off from having the right amount of pots. Unless there's a pot I'm missing. Go check to make sure there isn't a pot I'm missing. Did I not put a pot there? No, there's pots in the spots. Oh gosh. Was there a pot over way? Okay, let me check to make sure pressing select on around this doesn't do, okay, doesn't do anything. Okay, just checking. It turns out I just need to throw the pot at the door to break open the door. That would be pretty annoying, but also pretty hilarious. Also, what is the point of that thing? This game is like full of stuff that looks like you're meant to interact with it, but it does nothing. Uh,
Alright, let's see if these pots interact with... Wait, there's only one? I put two down here. Why is... Oh, they're literally both ingrained in the same spot. Let's see, what if I throw a pot at that? Oh. What if I throw a pot at these, like, seemingly headless statues? No. If the pots aren't linked to the statues, then I may have softlocked myself again. But there are six statues that goes with, that may, seems like they would go with six pots. Wait, what? How did I fall down there? Wait, I don't think I wanted to fall down there! Why did I do that? I got that close to dying, too. Oh, gosh. If I fall down that other pit, I'm definitely dead. So, let's go down this ladder. What the heck did I get myself into? I really got myself into something dumb, didn't I? There's probably a kind of penalty room for falling down this area. Like I could do that, and then it just happened. Thank you. Come on, jump down that. Jump down there. Jump down there. Jump down there. Oh gosh, come on. That looks like a hole. Am I supposed to be able to crawl? Let's look up if crawling is a mechanic in this game. Gosh, even the guides are confusing me. Oh, the pig, you just had to tell me that. Let me see if I can look up crawl in the guide. It does not seem like crawling. Glide. I feel like I'm stuck in this room. Shoot. I might be just legit stuck now. Like, it looks like I fell in a hole that I didn't want to fall in, and now it's like I can't do anything. Like, I'm literally just stuck. It won't even let me fall into this hole to kill myself or anything like that. Like, this game is... ugh! It's like it's taunting me! Oh, jeez! Thank you. do? What do? Can these, like, warp me? Can I, like, get out of here with a warp spell? Oh, jeez. Why is this like this? You know, this could be a good time to tell me if I actually did softlock myself or not. Okay, I'm jumping down here. Let's see. Oh. Took some damage. Oh, having a where the hell am I moment. Up these stairs. Yes, mandatory damage. Good work. Good work, game. Really having a where the hell am I moment here. Oh, there's a pot. There are apparently more pot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Do I have to drag that pot? What the? That's a strange looking area. Oh my gosh. Do I have to drag that pot with the rest of the pots? I swear to God, if I have to walk this pot all the way over to wherever the hell I need to put the pots. Oh, you son of a bitch! Stubborn asshole! Yeah, I probably need to walk this pot somewhere. Hold on, the game might have crashed on me here. Give it a bit, we'll see. Yeah, I'm thinking the game crashed. Hold on, let's, does this game autosave, or like what? Alright, let's try. Okay, so. No, 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 not back here. Not back here. So, let's see. First option. Let's see what that takes me. Okay, okay, here we go. This is right back where we left off. Thank goodness. Oh, that was scary. All right. Hot. The bunch of doors I can't open. Split path here. Let's go down first. Oh, no, wait. I was here before. Hey, dammit. That's what I get for losing my way. Okay, upstairs this way, I guess. Kind of really the only way to go at this point. Oh, I could apparently use that fire spell. Can I use it to burn down the door? That stupid enemy got in the way. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Heal me, you dumb piece of shit. There you go. Thank you. And this poor girl's literally losing her head from all the graphical bugs. Wait, if I could use that fire there, that probably means... I could use this fire here for a different purpose. Not really sure what, though. Like, I don't really get the point of this area. Don't really get the point of the big fire. Really? You stupid enemy. Obstacle. Ow. Ew. For you. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, back down, back down. I may have crashed it again with my dumb mistake. Nice job, me.
game. Oh, there we go.
Okay, let's see. I brought the pots. Okay, let's try putting all the pots in front of the statues.
Could you at least let me know if I'm on the right track before you leave? Anybody? Yeah, thank you, the pig and P.O. There, now every statue has a pot. Was this correct? Am I on the right track with this puzzle? Ugh, maybe I'm overthinking this. Let's go. Maybe I need the pots in the other area that I found inadvertently. Let me go back there, check it. If that's the case, then I probably need to reset the damn puzzle again. Oh yeah, there are more fire flames here. Let's see. Boom! Okay, here we go. Let's bust these doors open. Kinda missed, dude. Okay. All right, let's try this. God damn it, why did he suck so bad? Alright. There we go. A new passage opened. Let's see. Is this where I needed to put the pots? Maybe this was where I needed to put the pots? Or like, what's going on here? That's a barricaded door. Or is definitely barricaded by this puzzle. I probably needed the pots here, right? The... Yeah, I just read a guide for that one. That's one of those things where it's like, what the heck's it trying to get you to do? And then you end up overthinking it. And it's just that. That wasn't quite right. Oh, I need to put it there, put that there, I guess. I don't have this one. There we go.
balls. Got balls here. All right, let's climb. Lame. Lots more climbing. Door is open, and I guess I go down these stairs. What else is down these stairs? What? Where am I? Everything's all dark and I look a bit purple? Down some more. I'm losing health. I don't want to lose health. Oh dear. Oh. I just keep hitting floors. And like my health is like red. Red. Oh. Oh, these are... These tiles are regen! That's some... How do I trigger? There we go. Oh! Here we go again. Let's gen here a bit. Okay. There we go again. This is a strange kind of it. Oh my gosh! Healed up. How many more times can that keep happening? I went around in a circle. Give me a moment. Come on. There's gotta be a way out of here. Really, there's gotta be. Gotta be a way out of here. Oh, now it triggers? What the heck? Now where am I? Suddenly it looks very sci-fi. Now. That looks all right. I got a little like a spear or a funny plug. Oh dear. I see. Oh, I see. This is a warp puzzle. Okay. Not gonna touch that warp tile, so I guess this isn't the solution. That ain't it either. It's just stuck. Wow. Lots of places to get stuck. Center. All right, so now there's four of them here. Let's try this one. Okay. right. Now where am I? Try this one. Oh, dang. Okay, try this one. What's this? Oh, a cutscene. We got all drama. Oh. Well, now I'm apparently wearing even less clothes. Now what? Oh, there's something to pick up. Let's go. Oh no. I'm getting away from that. Huh. Can I get on this? There we go. Oh. What are you doing that for? Can I not drop the axe on this conveyor? There we go. Oh, that's not a rock I can pick up. Blah. Oh, there's another axe. I don't need to hold on to a particular one, do I? Well, that's a dead end. Lame. That's interesting, but where do I... Gotta... Well, that was excessively dramatic. Oh, I see. I needed to hit the lever. Rock is slowly moving that direction. Very slowly moving in that direction. Oh, I'll throw it somehow. This game's logic at times. Oh yeah. They're about here now too. Alright, that takes me up. Alright, let's get off the conveyor now that I'm here. Now to figure out where I'm going. Good, I got the healing. Can we turn this off, maybe? Is pretty beefy. Wow. What? Again, that was a pretty over-the-top explosion. Go this way, I guess. Things on the way. Rock. Stupid rock. Seems like the conveyors have even stopped working because of the rocks. It's pretty crazy. Alright, let's see. Can I pick one up? No. Oh.
drop it.
Right. No. I can't go past that. Guess I gotta take the long way. Rocks. I'm a bit confused now. Oh wait, that's a ladder? Huh. Alright. Oh, here's a different looking object. Huh. Apparently this is close to the end, so I only got a couple bosses to deal with. Ow. Mm. come on. Just whack it against the wall till it's done. Okay. I'm not ready to take that yet. I gotta go back and heal. Does it not let me go back? I'm guessing it's not letting me go back. Well, this potentially a big problem because I'm down the health. Well. I have no idea what you're doing, but this seems kind of silly. It seems like that was it. I was getting all nervous for nothing. Alright, so that, I think that clears the game. That was shorter than I was expecting. Yep, ending. Anyway, let's do my sign out before I close the stream. Thank you for coming in. The Pig. P.O. What was this? Ventini? Something? Nenson Dubois. And Sanger. I think that was everybody tonight. Yeah, that was everybody tonight. So here, this is in another PC Engine CD game, which I managed to beat without my PC Engine completely dying, although it did end up crashing, like, 3 times. Thank goodness for the saves. But yes, this was Gotsun Dainger by Gainax, apparently. Yeah. Some nice bare leg shot there. Nice, nice.
Next stream, maybe I'll play another PC Engine CD game. Not entirely sure. Alright, so nothing. Okay, I got a thank you message. Alright, so that's almost certainly it. Press start. Yeah, nothing's happening after that. Alright, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all later.